mean, obviously social media and all that is critical, but I think ultimately it comes down to personal relationships. And as an elected official, as a state legislator, when I first began this job 8 years ago, to me it was very important that we create opportunities for folks to engage. And so I see it as a fundamental part of the job description to create those opportunities. And so back in Fort Collins, in my community, we do a variety of things to make it easier for folks to interact with me, to offer ideas, and what may or may not be the role of state government. So creating those opportunities for folks to participate, the whole notion of deliberative democracy is really important to me. The whole issue of making sure that people have access to healthy food and places for exercise, that's the whole built environment situation. I'm looking at some things there. In particular, they're perhaps looking at legislation around incentivizing urban agriculture and community-supported agriculture. Met with some folks in Fort Collins and trying to figure out if there's things we can do at the state level that might help there.